Alright, how's it going, guys? It's Mr. Scott Seven, and welcome back to another episode of Far Cry 5.
Everyone in town owes you a beer or two, or five.
How is the roster full when I've only got one?
Holy shit!
Calm down, it was just me! Kinda like the last same way, she's kinda badass. It's another mission up there.
Jeremiah 17:14. Heal me, Lord, and I will be healed. Save me, and I will be saved, for you are the one I praise.
Can you just steal the guy's gun and leave?
I got some news for you. Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Fall's End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Good Samaritan.
I plan on dying peacefully in this town. Thanks very much.
I love how they took out the radio station. I'll do that what pig farm one in a minute. Oh yes, a new gun.
Christmas came early.
I guess I don't know if he was the I don't know if it was somebody gonna be there if he was the guy guarding the silo. Holy shit! Holy fuck, that bear came out nowhere. I don't know if I can get that gun. Shit, you can't steal any gun unless I'm not getting the right angle on it.
Not like they're using it anymore. You showed up just in time. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. Those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Can you hear me out a second?
You gotta try this. Best game ever.
How you doing, miss?
So just having a look a bit. Hold on. What the hell am I doing?
Can't fight no more!
Just move my health to go up there. Going to be stuff in here. Are you telling me there's a big ass warehouse? Oh, this is going to be a lot of Peggies. And I don't even have anybody by my side. Okay, I'm hearing them not go, I've got help this time. I'm scared to go in.
Either my mind's playing tricks on me.
Okay, moving now.
I love the songs in this game. Oh shit, we've been caught. We've been made.
Get out of here.
The hell am I doing? Why am I picking up weapons? I'm trying to loot people. Holy shit! Oh, what a headshot! That was brutal! What? How is he no dying? How did he no die? Somebody tell me how he didn't die though! You are a legend! I love that guy! He had a dug somewhere. You can have no doubts. The cleansing will drown you. Resistance from.
Those of you who have been marked, your cleansing is upon you. You will praise the word of Jesus. You will say yes, I will be saved. You will say yes, I will be reborn.
Can I run it? Where the fuck is that one coming? Yeah, you can sell wolves, you can sell animal skins. I was so close to dying. Okay guys, the key. I don't even know I picked up the key there. I don't have camera. Yeah, it's here. Oh, that is a nice, car. That looked a lot better on the table than I actually got there. Okay, now you can get out of my way. He can run through roadblocks. Why did I do that? Is he gone? Okay, let's try this again. I intend to! I just wish he was doing something, the guy next to me! Oh fuck! Are you actually kidding me on? Destroyed this thing! Holy shit! Why is this car so important? I just need 3 minutes to go! They're down there now! The worst part of it is shaking, what the fuck? All the aim's off! Just 2 minutes. Oh, I'm sorry, cows. Are you kidding me? That was the last one, and oh fuck!
Hit those sons of bitches!
Hello.
Honk that horn every time you do, so I know when to cheer.
I'm so close to getting this away. Oh my god, I had to kill them. Just 2 mil. Out of the way! Fucking hell, the way I went out that building, man. Okay, I have one there.
The way you're handling that rig would make my dad proud, deputy. Now bring her on home to Falls End where she belongs.
Oh yes, I done it. Whoa! Fuck! I should have went down the safer way!
Still in one piece, I think.
Is this where I just fuck it all up? Did the hard part, they just fucked it.
Paul's end is free. I can breathe free.
There you go. Holy shit, I can't believe my eyes. I gotta say, deputy. Seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, deputy.
Come on, tip a drink with us.
So much shit going on. I miss open meetings.
You're doing a hell of a job, kid. But Eden's Gate isn't just gonna sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out birds to try and spot you from the air, and armed convoys to intercept you on the road. Keep your head on a swivel.
Valley armed convoy.
I'm moving.
Heads up, I'm moving.
I saw one of them there.
How the fuck am I supposed to do that? Oh shit. Well, after the failing us a bunch of times, we got a silencer. Hopefully that'll help.
Cool.
I think I accidentally killed one of the hostages. I think I accidentally killed one hostage, but 2-3 is no bad. Well, they know I'm here, so let's chase to the big gun. Well, I done it! Yay! And okay guys, I'm going to end the video there. I have no idea how long this video is going to be because I've got a lot to edit. Got some stuff out. So yeah guys, I want to say thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Yeah guys, I thought I was going to end the video, but they just came at me and hit me with a bliss. I just came out and then just started attacking me. What the fuck?